Hi friends, you are watching Shades of Chennai channel. It's story time segment. Today I'm going to narrate famous moral stories. Today let's see the lion and the mouse. Once a lion was fast asleep. A little mouse entered and started running up and down upon him. This soon wakened this lion. He caught him and opened his big jaws to swallow him. "Pardon, O King," cried the little mouse. "If you forgive me now, then I promise that someday I will repay it. When I will be needed, I will come to help you." The lion agreed with his idea and allowed him to go. A few days later, the lion was caught in a net spread by the hunters. The angry lion roared. The little mouse heard and came running to that place. He found the lion inside the net. He immediately started cutting off the net. He freed the lion. This way he paid back the debt. Moral of the story: little friends may prove great friends. Thanks for listening to my story. Do like, comment and share my video with your friends. If you're watching my video for the first time, do subscribe to my channel Shades of Chennai to stay connected. See you all soon in the next interesting video. Bye.